Yo, what's going on, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys so much for coming back for this week's video. And before I get started, I really just want to say thank you guys so much for all the love you've given me this week on my birthday. I felt seriously so special. I could not be more grateful for all the people in my life. You guys seriously made me smile all day on my birthday. And if you want to continue to make me smile, click the thumbs up button and subscribe.
Please.
So this past weekend, I literally went out all weekend with my closest friends and I had the best time ever. And then to top it all off, on Monday, the day of my actual birthday, I went to the Cheesecake Factory because you know how much I love that shit.
You know damn well what I'm getting. I don't need to look at this goddamn shit.
How do you feel about cheesecake right now?
Pretty good. I'm saying that the ambiance is A1.
It's A1.
I think it's pretty far.
How do you feel? Mike?
Waste of space, this guy. Waste enough space.
I can't believe I'm about to have a fucking thick ass piece of cheesecake in front of my face right now.
This couple's giving me so much life. Like, they're so fucking
my balls on the plate.
Are you gonna kid me right now?
I contributed to that plate of lemons. He didn't get shit.
What do you mean you contributed to it?
It means I used them. You didn't use them.
The two of us ate that entire thing. We had two full loaves of bread just now.
I'm still eating.
And I'm still eating.
Yo!
Who's my daddy?
Happy birthday, brother.
Wait, time out. He actually sent me the best birthday message I got all day long. Your words were so kind. Yeah. I love you so much. I value you as a friend.
And I love you, and I meant all the words I said.
I'll take one orgasmic go, please.
Birthday.
Hell yeah.
This is my
It's his birthday
when I had to eat for the day. So.
Birthday, bitch. Also, I decided that we're celebrating all month. So that's the thing. Because why celebrate for a day when you can, like, celebrate your life all the fucking
stretch
time?
Out.
Yeah,
stretch
we're about
out.
To.
Keep out week.
We won't celebrate.
This was a money move. Just a money move.
That Oreo cheesecake, seriously, so iconic. Just so iconic. So in other news in the broccoli household, my two dogs, Dante and Lola, as you may have seen in my previous vlog like a month ago.
What were you guys doing?
He shouldn't be turned around like that. That's bad.
They look like cat dog.
Yes, dog.
They kind of got a little busy and now Lola is actually pregnant. With that being said, she's actually due to give birth in like a week, and we're kind of excited for it, we're not gonna lie. But before she gives birth, we need to make sure that there's a place for her to actually have the puppies. So there's this huge box that you like put her in when she's ready to give birth, and you put like a lamp on it so that they maintain like certain temperature. I don't know, it's a whole bunch of shit. So my parents needed us to bring this huge ass box all the way up from the garage to my parents' room, and it was a shit show.
Oh my god. You!
You, you're the reason we have to do all this!
Yeah. Oh, that's the box. Y'all really got this? I don't have to do shit? Is that what you're telling me?
You just got us in the video, man.
I'm trying, you're just on the run. Let me get the door for you. Come on, guys, let's get it. Come on. What are we paying you for?
Open the door. Okay, we are.
There you go.
You guys are really doing a good job. I'm really happy for you guys.
See how much work I did, Dad?
What about? Yeah, I had to get shoes.
We didn't do shit.
No, you shouldn't.
We didn't do shit. Looking good. Looking good.
We're in a club of handsome helpers. We come at any time during the day, 24/7.
Handsome helpers.
And I supervise.
What's the thing, guys?
Your corner, Matt. Don't put it down yet.
Yeah, don't put it down. So you look all pretty, bro.
Don't hit the wall.
Yeah. Well, this was all for you, baby doll. This pregnant ass bitch. Oh, she gonna pop any second. You see those nipples?
She might not be pregnant. She might just be getting fat. Hopefully.
Honestly, hopefully that's the situation.
So basically, we have Matt and Mike doing all the work, and then me and my brother not doing shit. So shout out to Matt and Mike. You guys killed it. Thank you. That is one less thing that me and my brother have to deal with. So, like, good looks, guys. Much love, always. And you guys need to get prepared because in the very near future, we're going to have a lot of puppies on the vlog, okay? So get ready for puppies! Puppies, boy! So that's pretty much it for this week's video. As always, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and click subscribe below. And make sure you click the bell button, because then you'll get notifications every time I post a video. I love you guys so much. Thank you for making me smile this week. Now go out and make other people smile and spread that positivity around, all right? Let's get it. I love you. Thank you for watching, and I'ma see you next week. Oh, bye.